forget that I left off here. Since given that I was chatting with some friends. Anyway, let's head back to the Highlands. Before we head off. Yep, only two missions left in here.
Your friend Claptrap could get through that Hyperion force field. Now he's out of date though, he'll need a software upgrade. Mordecai should have what you need. He's camped out in the preserve. I think he needs your help with something.
I guess we'll. He's taking care of them. Go ahead and find Mordecai.
Sanctuary. You alright? Sorry I missed the action. I saw some Hyperion movement out of Tundra Express, so Bloodwing and I checked it out. Didn't realize we were walking into a trap. Bloodwing gave me time to get away, but bastards grabbed her and brought her here. Rolling echoed ahead. All my data's on the chip in my bird Bloodwing's car, including the clap trap upgrade. Some Hyperion jackasses nabbed her and took her into the preserve over there. I'm glad you're here. I've been scouting the place for the last half hour. It looks like at least a two-man job. If you can get inside through the shipyard, I can give you support and lead you to Bloodwing. You get my bird, you get your crap trap upgrade. I'll provide support, just like in Tundra Express.
That's awfully specific.
He some Jack makes me laugh. He kidnapped Ludwig, so I start pissing my pants and making threats.
Yep, that feels silly.
Anything happens to my bird, I'll blah blah blah. But Claude and I have been through a lot. I know my girl can handle herself. There we go. Some goodies. Okay, if I can aim this just right. There we go. Oh yeah, talking about devastation. Damage boost. But I would be able to hit things again. But well, I guess I'll head over here first. Just gonna show something silly off. Thank you.
right? Wink. Nuts. Guess it must have fixed it to where you couldn't shoot off the head anymore. That's it. Be a nice, silly little claw.
A reminder. Slag is a byproduct of the uranium refinement process. Slag is not valuable in and of itself.
And there we go. Nice big plush for the little baby.
Welcome to the Wildlife Exploitation Preserve. Tax says he built this place to promote science and discovery and whatever the hell. But it's BS. They're just using slag and stirring on every creature they can find. Say we start that test.
It's Dr. Samuels. The test subject is still conscious. You can't expect me to...
Sorry, baby. I can't hear you over the sound of people not being injected with iridium
right
now.
Rock and roll!
Because Mulkey didn't make iridium come out of the ground for nothing, right? So, got it. You might as well do some good with it. You're not eager to be on the other side of that glass, are you, sweetheart?
Commencing iridium mutation test on subject...
Oh, hey, you're in the preserve. I was gonna do this whole thing where I bring you in here and kill you, but you just, well, you just kind of showed up. Thanks for saving me the trouble, kiddo.
I ran out like that, or kept missing.
Brother Sophus, I found something.
Yes, what is it?
Research notes from an archaeologist on Pandora.
Pandora?
The planet of convicts and cannibals?
Yeah, it sounds incredible. But this archaeologist says that sirens have some sort of connection to Iridium, and the vaults...
Maya, that's enough.
If I travel to Pandora, I could learn even more about my siren lineage.
That's enough! Cafe. Trained you, protected you. The people of Athenus look to the order of the impending storm for guidance and protection.
Rather good accuracy.
Planet would be defenseless.
You keep saying I'm gonna defend this planet. I've trained for years, but I've never actually fought any of this evil the Order's always on about.
Your time will come, I promise. Besides, this planet has everything you could possibly want. Please, child, retire to your room.
Don't call me child.
I apologize. Please retire to your room, Maya.
Slag mutation is a volatile, brutal science that flies in the face of human ethics. Needless to say, I'm extremely interested in it. Get me some samples of the slag serum Hyperion is using on the wildlife.
Huh. There's one of them over there. Sense. Well, let's see here. Nope. Huh. Way. Thank you. Hey, Pimo.